17th, 18th, and 19th centuries. Constructed using coral, stone, or limestone. The island is a coral island, so lots of coral and limestone would have been widely available. Bridgetown was also once mostly swamp. Back in 1854, approximately 25,000 or a quarter of our population would have died from cholera. Now we are present.